Hi everybody. Today I'm gonna make a stir fry vegetable for my kid. So I have the garlic here that I minced, about 1 cup of garlic. And I use about 1 tablespoon of olive oil. And for the vegetable, I just make the whatever they like to eat. So I have broccoli, about 1 pound, and I have a sugar snap peas that Brandon planted in the backyard, and the sugar snap peas, the stem, he loved this. So he planted in the backyard, we'll show you someday. And so here we go, we're gonna stir fry the vegetable for them. Okay, so after, you don't need to wait until the garlic is getting golden. You can just put the garlic in and wait for about 1 minute. And now I'm gonna add the broccoli.
So good.
Oh, Brandon, you love.
Yeah, just put some, if you wanna make it too.
You love broccoli, Brandon?
Yeah.
When you put the broccoli in, the stir fry, you're going to add about 1/4 cup of water. Remember, the heat has to be high heat. Okay, I'm gonna get a cover. For about less than a minute, I'm going to add the sugar snap peas in there. So I have about, not even 1/4 pound. Whatever we can pick from his peas that he claimed. Brandon loved it. So now I'm going to take it out. The lip. I'm going to add the sugar snap peas on the top of it. He loved this. I show you his garden, what he planted in the garden someday. So you can see. Now still leave the, you can just leave the heat in high heat for about another minute or so. Okay, I'm gonna open the lid. Now from this point on, you're gonna just leave it open. You don't need to cover. But keep the heat on high. You keep the heat on high and green. Thank you. I'm going to put about a little, like a pinch of salt in the vegetable. If we keep baking time, the vegetable is really green. Yeah, sometimes we stir fry with a low heat, the vegetable tend to turn brown. So turn it up high and add a little salt into it. I'm going to add about half a teaspoon of mushroom seasoning. I use most of my cooking the mushroom seasoning because there's no MSG. So I'm going to use about half a teaspoon. You can buy that in the Korean, Japanese supermarket. Okay, so now I'm going to stir fry the mixed with it all. Well, together with the mushroom seasoning, I'm going to add the peacock, the napkin stem with it. Stem is like a very young leaf that just came out from the napkin. So the napkin, and then we cut off the stem. They love vegetables. They can finish this whole place. See how nice and green it is? So remember, when you stir fry the vegetable, just turn the heat on up high and add a little water into it. Okay, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.